mumps is making a comeback in India. So mumps is an acute viral infection that affects the salivary glands, and it primarily affects children and young adults from 18 to 25 years. Now this is spreading in India. There are almost 15,000 cases already been reported from Jan to March 2024 in Maharashtra, Kerala, Telangana, Andhra Pradesh, and now cases are also being reported in Delhi NCR. So this disease spreads very, very easily, and it spreads through sneezing or coughing. So what are some of the most common symptoms of it? So it has flu-like symptoms, but the most notable symptom is a swelling near the jaw, one or both sides of the neck, puffy cheeks, and even swelling under the eyes. Other symptoms include fever, headache, muscle ache, loss of appetite, shivering, and chills. Now, the good part is that this disease does not require hospitalization. It gets okay in 5 to 6 days. There is a vaccine called MMR that is given at 9 months, 15 months and 4 years. Other than that, if your child is experiencing symptoms, please isolate the child for around 5 to 6 days. Practice social distancing. For more information, please reach out to your pediatrician. Talk to him about the vaccine and other preventive measures that you can take.